how to do a United States road trip on a budget. The United States is a huge country with countless different cultures to experience and sights to see. A road trip can be an expensive and time-consuming endeavor. Yet, if well planned, can be affordable and will definitely be a life-changing experience. Steps 1. Choose your travel companions wisely. Relatives and lifelong friends are best. It would put you in a tough spot if you realized you didn't like the person you are traveling with. Or he turned out to be some sort of wacko. Steps 2. Pack effectively. Depending on what sort of vehicle you're taking, that will affect what you can bring. Things you will definitely need. A reliable car smartphone might save a lot of money on many occasions. Groupon deals at restaurant, reliable directions, entertainment in the car, contacting friends on the road. The list goes on forever. A tent. A tent will be very useful if you have nowhere to sleep and can't afford a hotel. Just pitch that bad boy anywhere to catch some sleep. Clothes. You will need less than you think. Go prepared for any weather. Bring something waterproof, something warm, something comfortable. Bring waterproof shoes, sneakers, and something a little formal just in case. Cooler, camping stove. These items will save you a ton of money. Having canned, freeze-dried, and prepared goods will enable you to not eat out every meal. Steps 3. Sit down with your traveling companions and make a general outline of where you want to go. Start with a direction. Depending on what time of year it is, this will come into play. You don't want to be at Mount Rushmore in January or New Orleans in August. Then come to a conclusion on where you want to go: cities, national parks, monuments, etc. Map your course out in an atlas. This will also help you create a timeline. Steps 4. Find people you know in the places you're visiting and see if you can stay with them. Lodging can be the most expensive part of a road trip, so staying with friends can save you a lot of money. Hostels are an inexpensive alternative to hotels if you don't mind roughing it a little. There are websites like couchsurfing.org in which people allow a traveler to spend the night at their house. Be sure to bring a tent. Camping is fun and free most of the time. Also, when camping at national parks, Yellowstone, Grand Canyon, Mount Rushmore, etc., having that tent will really pay off because hotels are very expensive around these areas. Steps 5. When in a new city, it's important to get a taste of the local fare. Deli in New York, deep dish in Chicago, barbecue in Kansas City, but eating out 3 times a day can get extremely expensive. So be prepared for an impromptu meal. Have your cooler packed with peanut butter and jelly, canned tuna, ramen noodles, etc. This will save you at least $25 a day and make the meals you day eat at restaurants all the more enjoyable. Steps 6. Get lost. Getting out there and finding new places and tuning out of your world at home can be the most important part of your road trip.